And when success comes, when all of you celebrate as a club, as club officers, as members, it is going to be fantastic. The feeling of comradeship, of how we have stuck together for achievements. It's really great. How to determine the success of your club? You have heard the OC mentioned just now. If anybody can still remember, what is DCP?
Dogs, cats, and papayas.
Yeah, she's right. Dogs, cats, and papayas.
Which club are you from?
Which club are you from? So are you going to give trophies to the dogs, cats, and papayas at the end of the term? Distinguished Club Program. But we will never achieve the Distinguished Club Program if, as club officers, as members, we are not determined to continue the journey and to start it with a bang. If we are not committed to serving our members and to serve them sincerely and passionately, and we are not persistently pursuing, helping them to pursue their goals. So the DCP is very important. You have to have it inside you to bring the best out, to serve members. Members are there to benefit. We have benefited, so we have to help them to reach. What are the 10 goals? This is normally what you see in the book, right? When I first joined, I was not bothered with all this. And when I looked at it as a president, I said, yeah, how to remember? You know, I'm not going to remember. But if you break it down like that, you will be able to remember it well. You look at education. You've got 6 goals in education. 6 goals. That means Toastmasters International is stressing on the 6 goals, educational goals. That is where the members benefit most as individuals. Because if you do not deliver speeches, you are not gaining confidence, you are not able to acquire the skills in public speaking. Educational goals, 6 of them. Membership, 2 points. Number 7 and number 8. 4 new members, another 4 new members. In other words, for the whole 12 months, you have to have at least 8 members to ensure that your club can move on healthily. That is why Passion Drive 1, from the start, we want you to come in with 5 new members. Once you come in with 5, you don't have to worry so much. Huh? You still need to worry, but not so much. The last 2, 9 and 10, administration. These 2, I consider them bonus. Kacang, bonus. What is number 9?
TLI.
At least 4 must attend. At least 4 attend each TLI. That's why in Passion Drive 1, we say that it is a requirement to help you move on also. Number 10, on-time payment. Now, which club have not submitted club officers list to TI yet? All submitted?
Yeah.
Very good, so you already have half a point for number 10. So what is the other half?
Yes.
Pay on time. Pay on time. October. So October you pay on time. And for the Passion Drive 1, we encourage you to pay for the second half also. Then you can be sure that at the end of the term, your club is anytime ready to take on as Distinguished Club. And when you move on, when you pass over, transition to the next team, next president, no problem, because it is a healthy club. So that's why Passion Drive 1 is very important for you to achieve July, August, September. So when you have 5 to 6 points, you are a distinguished club. 7 to 8, select distinguished. 9 and 10, president's distinguished. Club success plan. How many of you have sat down and discussed on your club success plan? You have. What have you discussed? Yeah. On your club success plan, what did you discuss?
We discuss mainly on the DCP first, and then we break down on how we're going to achieve by when, and we actually allocated and just dedicated everything. So out of the five just now, two of which is already hit.
Who already
here
with you?
Yeah.
The DCP
points.
The one, the 5 criteria that you mentioned about.
Passion. Okay, what was that?
The passion drive one.
Yes, the passion drive.
Already have 2 out of 5?
Yeah, we already have 5 new members.
5 members already.
And the other one is the educational, actually 3. Educational one will be registering 2 this month. Yeah. And TLI, 1 more on the way coming.
5 criteria, already 3 achieved. Very possible, so you will be getting a new banner. Which club are you from?
Money and you.
Who is the president? You are the president. A round of applause for him. So when I was telling someone about the passion drive one, so difficult, man, the banner only. Have achieved, it's very possible. And don't forget, it's an original banner. It's a chance to get an original banner. It's not made in Malaysia, it's not made in KL. So be proud of the banner. So very good. So you must have your club success plan. And when you have your exco team, this is what you look for. Your vision, your goals. Your teamwork must be there, you must roll like the Dragon Boat Race team. Motivation, inspiration, commitment, appreciation. Don't forget to appreciate the things that you give them and say thank you. This is your club success plan. For those who have not gone in, this is what you need to do when you plan. Now, your club officer's manual, how many have received? None. You have received? You have received? No. No one has received. Because TI has not sent yet because of the branding. So when you receive, you will have this. But don't wait. Because of the branding. So you have to have your vision, your goals, your motivation of team, progress, quality of meetings, club admin. So you will have to plan your club success based on this. Now, the journey as club officers is not going to be smooth sometimes. It's going to be rough. And sometimes you ask yourself, why am I into this? I'm not even paid. Voluntary organization only. If I feel like it, I volunteer. If I don't feel like it, I watch TV. But, ladies and gentlemen, club officers, we have taken our oath of office. So it doesn't... It's not voluntary anymore, it becomes a commitment. A commitment to serve. A commitment to serve from our hearts, sincerely, passionately. So let's all serve together, even though the journey may be rough. If it is rough, just call another president of another club. Hey, I'm facing this problem, you come and help. Because you are not alone. Club officers all over, they experience the same thing. Do not abandon ship when things go wrong. You be the lighthouse, you got to lead them on. When things are difficult, don't tell the members, cannot already. And then your VPN comes in, I think the club having problems, I think we close shop. And then the VPE also, I think so lah, we are not delivering the messages, we close shop lah. And then you as the president say, yala, close shop lah. That is how clubs are lost. That's how clubs are lost. No, don't. a hole, then you have to plug up the hole. The canoe plug up the hole, say, okay, we move on. Things can be done. You know, things can be done. Don't say, you jump, I jump. Really, I'm close. Okay, you jump first, and then I follow. Huh? Huh? Don't say, you jump, I jump. Never. These are the two most chronic couple in the century. Why should you jump? You jump, I pull you up. Nah, don't jump. I plug the hole. Don't do that. So how do you want the plug to be at the end of the term? How do you want the plug to be at the end of the term? Begin with the end in mind. And what kind of status do I want to achieve at the end of the term? The choice is yours. The choice is yours. Huh? How many members must benefit? How many members must benefit from the program? How many guests do you intend to bring? How many guests do you want to? How many people do you want them to come in? It's all up to you. You are the officers. You have to guide your club. You have to guide your members. How to go about it? How do you want your club to end? You have to start now. Don't wait until the last 3 months. Because if you wait until the last 3 months, at the end of it, even if you get through also, you feel panting like a dog. eating papayas. And having diarrhea. Chasing after the cat. You really feel like a dog chasing after the cat in the last 3 months. So you have to decide now how I want to end the term. Aim for the last one, President's Distinguished. So that even if you don't reach, you can be select. Or you can be distinguished. Don't aim for distinguished. Aim for the one at the top. Begin with the end in mind. If you think you can to lead your club, you will be able to lead your club to that. We all go through the same 12 months. Whether you are leading at club, you are leading at area, division or district. At the end of the 12 months, look yourself in the mirror and say, hey, I did it. I want to die already, but I did it. And there's a lot of satisfaction. But this thing, Bali, you've experienced it, right? And many times that I want to die, I want to give up, but when you look at it in the mirror, Bali, shh, go up. And then, now, when everything is done, you achieve. You have got the last week, I think three new clubs in the last week. But she was panting. I can hear her and feel her. Yeah, so begin now with the end in mind. Do it for yourself. Personal challenge on you. They don't pay me. I mean, sound stupid to my friends when I tell them, when they ask, hey, how much is Toastmasters paying you? Feel shy, so sometimes to say no. They're stupid, are you? Yes, stupid. But it is the passion in us. It is the challenge that we pose to ourselves, not to my division governor or to my area governor. I am the president this term, and if my club has been having presidents distinguished all the while, I want to maintain that. And if my club has not reached presidents distinguished at all, I will be the first one to do it for them. And I set the benchmark. So that is what we need to do. So with that, let us all begin with the end in mind. Back to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for our district government.